This group, literally and figuratively. I've always been a huge fan of the jazz band, and I especially was in high school, so I hope you guys as parents and family members understand how cool of an experience it is for these guys to be up here doing such a different thing from what they do in typical marching band, concert band. It's really cool, and even though we only get one rehearsal a week, I mean, that time is a real privilege for these guys. Our next piece is going to be a really cool arrangement of a tune you might be familiar with if you listen to any jazz music. It's a tune called Birdland, and we are going to be playing the Victor Lopez arrangement of it. I hope you enjoy it. Here we go.
Thank you.
trumpet. And the tenor sax. Our third selection for tonight is a really cool arrangement that I found by a guy named Dave Wolfe of a tune you may be familiar with, written by Stephen Zahn, called Send in the Clowns. I know the Frank Sinatra version is probably the most famous version out there, if you've ever heard that. But this version's going to sound a lot different than that in a really cool way. It's sort of a jazz ballad arrangement, and I hope you enjoy it. So this is Send in the Clowns, arranged by Dave Wolfe.
Thank you.
clarinet as well as the alto saxophone. He's playing double duty for the audience. Come on, stand up again. Make sure you come on. You are me. Thank you guys so much. Thank you so much. Hey, I really hope you enjoyed the program tonight. I can't thank you enough for coming out. Hopefully next year we'll be able to have one or two more of these. COVID forbid, hopefully. We'll see how that goes. But again, thank you so much for being here. And if you have a student on stage, thank you so much for allowing them to participate in all these extracurriculars. I can't tell you how much it means to us as their band directors to get to all this extra crazy fun stuff that isn't a part of the core band curriculum. So again, thank you very much for coming tonight. I really hope you enjoyed it. Thank you.